Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Good morning.
It's great to see so many of you here on a very wonderful Saturday morning. I'm Michael Hockey. I'm the chairman of the Local History Society. And so on behalf of the Society, I'd like to welcome you all here to join us for our 20th anniversary celebration. 1999 seems a lot longer ago, I think, if you're younger than perhaps I am. But 20 years is a very long time, so, and it's great to have so many people here to celebrate it with us today. Ogmore Valley Melbourne is quite going to start the proceedings for us. Could I please ask before you start, if anyone hasn't yet, switch their mobile phone off.
Thank you.
Patrol?
Yes.
Oh, I know it now.
Right, we can do that. Again, join in if you know it. Boys, join in if you know it.
Thank you.
we got something on after, sorry, so we can't stay. So at the end of us singing, they're going to go out in an orderly manner.
Oh, no.
a song, we did an arrangement, and it's called The Rose.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say
That's it, that's not, well done. Another one? Do that then.